In this lesson, we will see how we can read and scan images with Google AI Studio. Let us see. This is our Google AI Studio. Click create prompt. Now here an option is visible. Insert images, videos, folders, files or audio. Okay, so I'll click here. Plus, you can select from your Google Drive or you can upload a file. You can also record an audio or enable the camera directly, or you can get a sample media from here. I'll click upload file. I'll click here. What is this image about? Click run and let's see what will happen. This is a thumbnail for a video tutorial about a free database. It read the text completely and it is in large and bold letters. And a database icon is also visible. The text is video description. Okay, so it read the image. So guys, we saw how we can easily scan images with the Google AI Studio.